That's it? Well, just keep in step with us for a moment. That is, of course, in trousers. Wherever you look, the female fashion followers are taking a strictly male tradition and giving it feminine appeal. This is certainly no stop-start fashion fad. It's here to stay, say the top designers, and it's already the rage of Rome and Paris. What was once something strictly for the beatniks is now accepted at the best-dressed functions. Be prepared for anything. That's our advice. Be prepared for anything. There's no chance of anyone sitting out this latest feminine revolution. In France, one department store has already insisted that all female staff wear trousers, while in the gay nightlife of Rome, trouser parties are setting the pace. Even in London, every fashion house is busy flaunting its latest and most exotic creation.
Shows the freedom of this new lightweight yarn. A double take is needed too to take in the smartness of both the belted jacket and the rib-stitched skirt. Mayfair Miss Liz Hamilton hits the gossip column with Mink at her neck and cuffs. A girl's second best friend, Mink is a daring touch to the high-buttoned afternoon sweater. Pert line in Park Lane is added by a girl who likes a change from Sloppy Joe's occasionally and gets it with an elastic-waisted casual jacket. It's smart but easy on the pocket. Just one of the many new styles out and about in London today.